Welcome back to the game. Now we're still with Barangay Ginebra's comeback king, L.A. Tenorio. This time we'll talk about the current state of his team in the PBA Commissioner's Cup. L.A., right now, Barangay Ginebra 7-3, three-game win streak, a bit stop start sa season na to, but the team starting to get there, getting ready for the playoffs. San na kayo so far in that race?
Well, so far we're in number 4 and 5, I think.
Yeah.
So I think yung last game was very crucial for us. It started actually our playoff game started during the Christmas game, no? Against Talk and Text. That was a big win. Mm-hmm. And then the last game was a big win for us also. And this coming Saturday is really a crucial game for us. Kasi, you know, although yung situation namin, hindi na namin hawak eh. We want to be in top four for the twice to beat. So, and everyone is gunning for top four. So, we'll see what will happen. But so far, the team is, you know, getting the groove. Kasi during the course of the season, there's a lot of, you know, in and outs. Like injuries, yeah. You know, Scotty got injured and then nagkakasakit. No, during the course of the season, and then last game, supposedly Tony hindi makakalaro si Tony Bishop because of the knee injury 2 days prior to the game. Namagayin tuhod actually nung naglalaro siya last game, he has a swollen knee.
Yeah.
No, so but today in practice kanina, better. He's getting better. The movement's getting better. So hopefully by, you know, we're really practicing playoff practice already.
Yeah.
What does playoff practice mean?
More intense.
Okay.
More mental.
Okay. Lot of viewing.
Lot of focusing on little things. Mga malilit na detalye.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
We can't afford to commit mistakes. Mm-hmm. Ganun na yung mga playoff practices.
Possession
namin.
Possession
by possession. Yes. Mm-hmm. And we've been, actually. Ganun naman eh, ganun naman kami, ganun naman ang Ginebra eh. We're always starting slow and then eventually we'll be, as long as nandun kami sa proper position going to the playoff, then I think we're good. Mm.
Yung guard lineup ninyo medyo up and down in terms of kung sino maglalaro, as you mentioned, Scotty. And right now, si Maverick hasn't, I would say, found yung consistency na gusto niya so far. How has that team, especially with Scotty and Mav, developed so far? And how are they going to fit in sa playoff picture ninyo?
Actually, even the coaching staff, I think, is having a hard time, no? Finding the right blend for the team, no? Just like last game, Maverick came off the bench.
Yeah.
Stanley played the starting five position in lieu of Mav. So, nagkakaroon pa rin ng konting, alam mo yun, yung parang
trial phase ng konti
kasi nga, you know, yung mga inad din sa amin tsaka yung mga changes din sa amin, it's major additions and changes in players, no? So but I think, you know, yung mga players naman na kinuha namin that we have is they're veterans, no? They know naman kung gaano ka importante talaga, especially in the playoff phase na, di ba? So, kanina, started practicing after the game, so everyone's locked in naman. Okay. So, it's just, I think it's the responsibility, probably it's, part of it is my responsibility as a vet.
Yeah.
As a vet and as a kuya, you know, to make sure that everyone is, you know, ready.
Oh.
Kasi syempre, may mga bata na minsan, playoff mode, but they're not in really.
Yeah,
mga bata yan eh.
Yeah.
Hindi pa sila zero dark 30 mode.
So ngayon, I think part of it is really my responsibility. You know, that's why I'm here also. I'm still in Ginebra.
May tanong ako dyan sa part na yan. Nung nag-assistant coach ka, did it change the way you prepare now for things like this, the playoff? Kasi na-experience mo yung ganung preparation as an assistant coach. Nag-iba ba ang pananaw mo or paano mo tinignan yung laro?
Actually, hindi naman. Wala naman nag-iba.
Okay.
But nadagdagan.
Okay.
Nadagdagan.
Which is good.
So, which is good. Kasi I thought what I'm doing before was enough.
good enough.
Na, good enough na, uy, okay, playoff na, ito tayo, parang ready tayo. Pero when I was in, when I was part of the coaching staff during the Asian Games, yes. particularly,
correct.
Parang every game is a playoff game dun eh.
Yeah.
You cannot parang mag... Huminga ng konti. Diba? Doon talaga lagi. Nakaganon ka lagi.
Stress
ka lagi.
Sobrang stress yun.
So, because every game is important.
Yes. Yeah.
You cannot commit
mistake. So, yun ang nakatulong
sa'yo dito. So, yun ang nakatulong sa akin, how I really prepare every day na ito pala, ganito pala dati. So, ganito pala dapat. Ganito pa pala. Meron pa, pwede palang i-add.
Well, LA, we're excited for that run. We're excited for the future moving forward. Yes. And of course, we're just happy you're back.
Yun lang yun.
Maraming
salamat. At the end of the day.
Masaya tayo lahat.
Masaya tayo lahat. Thank you very much for coming on over to the studio. We like that you appreciate yung mural mo.
Super. Super. Yeah. Thank you. Iuwi ko na siya. Thank you again. Thank you for having
January 13, yung next game nyo, no?
Yes, and next Road Warriors.
Next, importante yung laro na yan. So you can catch that one was supportan niyo si LA. You can catch the games and of course this show, The Game, live and on demand on the Pilipinas Live app. Thank you for joining us. I'm Boom Gonzalez.
And I'm Paolo Del Rosario. This has been The Game.
How much do we love Pinoy sports? With all our heart, all the time. Download Pilipinas Live now.